Alright, I'm going to show you my two awesome slash exotic pets. First up is Pookie, my chinchilla. Here, I'll get this going. That always gets them out. Golden grams. Let's get them down here. Pookie just loves his mixed grass. Good. Yeah, I'll just get the dust bat, that'll get him down. There he comes, yep. I think he's done.
Back in the cage.
Just love his neck scratched. Alright, just for that Pookie, I'll give you a cracker. There's your cracker. See ya. Alright. So that's Pookie in here. My newest pet. My newest pet. My bearded dragon, Smaug. For those of you who are fans of Tolkien's The Hobbit, you'd understand why I named him Smaug. Here, I'll get in the cage for a better look. Can't really see it very well. There he is. Oh, he's very blurry. There's Smaug. He's about... He's pretty small. Just got him about 3 days ago. Oops. So, yep. Yeah. Bearded dragon. So those are my two favorite pets. Or my only pets, really. And there you have it. The bearded dragon Smaug and my chinchilla Pookie.